What's up, buddy?
Sick, right? Ready?
Yep.
Yo, what up? Cyril Jackson here, and this is my trunk. We finna do an episode of Trunk Hoarders. Alright. Let's see what we got in this bitch. Oh, Drew! What's up, buddy? Well, that's cool. Got a little Drew the dog. Alright. Well, I don't have too much craziness in here.
Some old pants.
From the skate session previous. Maybe, some old shirts. Saying shout out everybody t-shirt. You know what I'm saying? Shout out everybody. That's how we do. Yes, sir. Got some of those. Got a lot of trash in here, actually. Some grit, shake junk, favorite color. Red, it's a little crusty. Like a lot of things in here. Of course, old boards. Yeah. Super random that we have this. So let me get this, wedge this little thing out. Pogo stick. This is kind of cool. We use this for pogoing. I got this for $8 at Goodwill. I'll give you guys a little sample and pull these pants up. As you can see, I'm really good at pogoing, one-handed. I was trying to do no hands, but it's kind of hard. Yeah, pogo stick. Okay. Random pack of papers. Need any papers? I actually needed papers. This is good. Some shake junk grips. Red, of course. All my grips red. It's just what I like. Cause it's all about me. And then I got a notebook just in case I'm trying to, you know, tap in on my composition. Shout out Parrot Farms. Damn, this shit's crispy. I actually should use this. You know what I'm saying? Let's get my rhymes right. This is blank because I haven't used it yet, clearly. But I will use it now that I opened it. Got my rhymes all on my phone. Put this actually in the car. Spray paint. Just in case. Trying to get out on some walls. You feel me? I'm just kidding. Let me see. A bunch of cool stickers. Some representative some DC stickers here. Some Shake Junk hardware. Some Bronson. Just a bunch of cool stickers. Pretty much I have a bunch of crap in here. Shoes, trash. You name it. A backpack. Let's see what's in this bag. Another more dirty clothes. More dirty clothes. Shake Gun t-shirt. Kind of cool. Yeah. JBL speaker. Just in case I want to bump. Another jacket just like the one I have on. Put in red. Drew! Come on. And then Killer Time Records. Shirt in the building right here. Homies blazing up on me. That's tight. more gear that's been worn by me. Just sits in my car. I need to take inside a wash tonight, actually, while we're doing this. This is really good. One of my favorite hoodies right now. It's shaped up in it. Maybe wore it once. Woo! Sick, right? Fuck these fools. Don't let them get you down. Facts. You know? I'm not even gonna throw this shit in the trash. I'm on the ground, man. I'm sorry. That's just too pissy. Signature happy hour shades. Crispies. Be sure to go get you a pair of these. Sorry these are a little dusty, but they've been in the trunk. Because I've been hoarding them, because I'm a trunk hoarder. Hence why I'm here. And new Formula dummy wheels right here. Some of these Johns, know what I mean? They're a little used, but pretty much more crap. Trash.
Hey. Come here.
What the fuck? Holy shit. What's going on? Let me get a photo of that.
That's just so funny. He's all tripping that.
It's Mike. Mike, Mike. Mike.
Look at the little boots. Hey. This is so tight.
Look at that. Fuck you,
Parker.
He's like, hey,
come here,
dog.
Hey, Spike,
come here.
Thanks, dog.
You can kill
him
if you want
to run. Oh, okay. Appreciate that, yeah, come
on, dude. Fucking Spike or something.
Dude. Damn, that's so tight.
Yeah.
Another board, boom. And then, last but not least, my skateboard. So yeah, that's my trunk. And now I've commenced to putting this crap back in here. You know, I'm gonna wash it when I get home too. All right, put the last of these things away. Yep. You guys want to go skate? Let's go get ourselves a little session. Come on. Let's go.
Thank you. Yeah. Yeah.
Give me that good.
Yeah.
don't know how I got that.
So what?
Yo, that was so sick.
Killing it.
Yeah, no problem. It was kind of sketchy, so I
Yeah.